We begin tonight with breaking news. One man is dead after a falling accident at a West 12th Street business.
According to the Erie Fire Department, a man fell two stories inside an elevator shaft at Andy's Equipment this afternoon. Erie County Coroner Lyle Cook confirmed the man was dead at the scene. Calls went out for this accident just before 4 p.m. No word on how the man ended up walking into the elevator shaft at this point.